They snipped our wires.
Snipped, vandalized, straight up stolen.
I'm just like mad and disappointed.
Andrew Muniz is the co-owner of Gorditas Muniz Taqueria on South El Dorado Street here in Stockton. He says his restaurant has been burglarized not just once, but twice in 1 week.
Uncomfortable. I feel like I need to be out here and be my own security.
And because the culprits cut off the wires, he was unable to record the burglars, who made off with catering equipment, dishes, and even cut off their electricity.
When I came over here, somebody turned off their power so that way they could plot for another round.
Unfortunately, Muniz is not the only frustrated business owner. We spoke to the woman who runs this nearby restaurant, and she says she's also had issues with break-ins.
Muniz says he relies on his business to support his family as well as help the community.
We're about donations, we're about fundraisers, we're about like giving back to the community, and it's sad because, you know what I mean, it's just, you know, stuff happens like this.
Six pastor.
We first met Muniz in September as he sold tacos for the Quitasol family who had died in the Conception boat fire. While the multiple break-ins has left his family disheartened, he says it won't stop them from giving back.
We're going to keep it going. Keep going full throttle because that's just we are.
Kay Reseed, Fox 40 News.